get on your Morselicious Path?
Well, I created Mac and Moe's for my dad, Mac, after his quadruple bypass surgery, as you know. And he's a diabetic, so everything I've done on the Morselicious Path has been low sodium, low sugar, gluten-free, vegan, and I've made it my mission to create recipes daily, and I mean daily, for him, for me. It's what I eat now. I work with a ton of clients on this Morselicious lifestyle diet, and I did it all for him, and that's my Morselicious Path.
Mac and Moe's Morselicious Path.